everybody. It's like 6:45, 6:50 in the morning, and I'm getting ready to go to my first shoot this morning. I've actually got three different shoots lined up today, but yeah, it's gonna be a long day. I'm gonna bring you guys with me, try and film some behind the scenes when I can, but yeah, regardless, it's really early. I'm still getting packed up. I'll see you guys at the first shoot.
Got the Ultra Fiesta sugar.
I was gonna say, I think everybody's loaded up this morning for our 7:30. Today. This place is dope. Hopefully you'll enjoy the footage. But more importantly than my footage, make sure you check out the video Tavo and Isaac are doing for this. It's gonna be sick. But that's one shoot down. I'm grabbing some breakfast while I'm here, and then off to the next one. So now I'm pulling up to the second shoot of the day. It's for a small restaurant called Mariachi's Dine-In. They have really, really good tacos, and they've got some really good vegan options here. Hopefully I can do something justice, and yeah, so let's go knock this one out. As I'm coming through, and then once I get to about here is when you'd stop and then just go for
the chop.
The chop, and then what I'm gonna do is try to follow that chop straight down.
You want me to go fast or slow?
Thank you. finished the shoot at Mariachi's and got home, dumped the footage, and now we're jumping back in the car to go out to Cedar Hill because we've got a real estate shoot. I've never done a real estate shoot, so this could be my first real estate shoot. And I'm just going to try and see how many real estate times I can say real estate shoot in a real estate sentence. So, yeah, let's go. Look at this place. This is huge. So we're going to get everything unpacked and get started. Video. I realized I never really brought this video to an end. So yeah, that Saturday was great. I got a lot of really good footage. As you could tell, we had a lot of fun doing it. I learned a lot. There was a lot of on the spot learning. Excuse me again real quick. Okay. So it was a day well spent. It was a day well spent. I was running around with my friends all day, and then I got a bunch of work done. I learned a bunch. And then, Sadie. Oh, well, please. And then Saturday night, I got to sit around the fire pit and hang out with a bunch of friends. We had a really good time. It was a busy day. I didn't really get to celebrate as much as I would like to, but hey, for my 26th time around the sun, wasn't too bad. But, that's it for this video. There's your conclusion to it all. Thanks for watching. If you like the video, give me a thumbs up and subscribe. It really does help me out. If you didn't like the video, hit that thumbs down button twice and leave a comment. Let me know what you'd like to see more of, see less of. There's a million different things we could do here. But make sure you can go follow me on Instagram and on Snapchat and all that good social media. I also am on Twitter now. Just at JakeYoungin. You can go do that. And yeah, that's it. Thanks for watching, and see you all in the next video.